Hello there, it's Kim again, back here at Glimmer Boot Camp. I wanted to create this really short and quick video just to talk about some additional tools that have become really, really useful as you start your glimmering. And so let's just walk through all of the tools that we have found here at Spellbinders that really improve our success when we're using the hot foil system. Now, we've talked previously about some of the tools that are really what we consider essential, and that included our magnetic pickup tool and our best ever craft tape. But when you are doing glimmering, there's a few more tools that are really going to make your life so much easier. You're going to thank me later. Let's talk about the first one. This is our quick trimmer. Now, this product was especially designed to trim our glimmer hot foil. So it's going to be absolutely fabulous to use when you're glimmering, when you're cutting your foil. It reduces waste, easily trims your foil to the exact size you need for your glimmering, and you can also trim sentiment strips. So you'll see that it has two blades in it, a foil blade and a paper blade. And we do have separate videos that talk all about the quick trimmer and how to use it, but you will see us using this in a lot of our glimmer videos. So I wanted to introduce you to the quick trimmer and remind you that it is going to be really, really useful when you're doing hot foiling. Now, another item that is extremely useful is an anti-static pouch. Now, I have this particular one from Ranger, but you may have a favorite that is in your craft stash. And the anti-static really helps when you're doing glimmering. It prevents a lot of that over-foiling that happens. And it just has kind of a magical property that is going to improve the results of your glimmering. So anti-static pouch, again, really useful tool. Now, reminder, none of these are required, but they're all going to be really helpful when you're doing your glimmering projects. The next item is a craft knife. Now, this is just your basic kind of X-Acto type blade. You may use a different product. It's a hobby knife. It's a craft knife. What you're looking for here is a little bit longer blade. So what this creates is a very flat surface. And if I kind of tip it here and bring it to my paper, you can see that it almost becomes like a mini scraping tool. So if you do have a little bit of overfoiling, you can use this tool and just very, very lightly, using, again, the flat surface of the blade, remove some overfoiling. So again, very handy, very helpful. That is a craft knife. Next thing we have is a basic white eraser. Now, you may like the white erasers that fit on the end of your pencils. You may like the block style that I have right here. Really just grab yourself a nice clean white eraser. And again, you're gonna use this for some of those very few spots you have that have overfoiling. Just really comes in handy. So basic white eraser, very inexpensive, very handy. And last but not least, I have just a basic paintbrush. I have a fairly kind of thick tip on this paintbrush, but I would say it's a medium softness. It's not super wimpy and it's not super stiff either. So just kind of a nice medium paintbrush. Again, this is gonna just help maybe kind of reduce some of that extra foil that you have on your project. So again, some really useful tools, just your basics, paintbrush, knife, eraser, anti-static pouch, and your quick trimmer. That really is gonna get you set up for success as you begin your glimmering journey. And as a quick reminder, we have all of these items, both the basic supplies and the really useful tools, on a checklist, on a PDF, so you can go ahead and print that out, check it off, and get yourself all ready for our basic glimmering video, which is next in our series for Glimmer Bootcamp.